now, you can see the various start and ending processes for that bucket. The bucket payload is calculated as the operator raises the bucket through the lift range from an estimated weight to a low lift through a precision weight as he approaches the dump, either at a stockpile or truck, for example. So the system can be selected to measure tip-off back to the pole or as to the truck, as Nathan's demonstrating here. Payload data is displayed on the new touchscreen multi-function monitor, and this helps operators reach those target payloads, eliminating under-overloading that would require return trips, resulting in that all-important fuel consumption. The new optimised Z-bar linkage was developed